All right, fellow Olympians, I know we've spent several of our last days in the last few weeks visiting the good folks in Turner, but Dr. Sedler has called upon us again. She really needs our help. Apparently, there's a new, some sort of definition to be career and college ready. Not that any of us would know about that because we were straight to the stars, but they have this challenge to make sure kids are ready to go to college or have a career. There's a new definition the State Department apparently just approved. There's these new set of standards, and they're looking at a new test, and they need our help as Olympians to go in and figure out how they're going to get this job done. What do you guys think? Do you think we can help them out?
Did you say something, Flojo?
God, Michael.
Oh, I was kidding. I was listening. It was all right. Unplugged.
All right. Good.
These headphones, Flojo, you... Well, you probably remember those.
Go have a sandwich.
Can we help?
I don't know. I mean, we're real good at our thing, but I don't know that we know anything about career and college ready.
I need to call in some help.
I agree.
Yeah, I think so.
I need to call in help.
What kind of help are you talking about? Like
maybe superheroes.
Yeah, like the Justice League.
Yeah, let's call the Justice League.
Right.
Yeah.
Right. Let's think. Wonder Woman.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Who else?
Well, there's Superman.
Well, absolutely. That's a job for Superman.
Who is He-Man's girlfriend?
No, his sister.
No, it wasn't his sister.
She-Ra, that's her name.
Graceful,
buddy. Graceful.
Princess of Power. She might be able to help.
She might, yeah.
I mean, she is the Princess of Power.
Yeah.
We need someone that can maybe, like, sneak around and really figure out what's going on.
Yeah, some reconnaissance. How about Catwoman? Catwoman sneaks.
She does.
She gets into places. She can't find, she knows how to...
We need some more power. We might need some more power.
Yeah.
Somebody strong. Who's strong?
The Incredible.
Oh, yeah, the Hulk!
Oh, there we go!
I like it.
Okay, so let's, anyone have any connections? I think if we called, if we could figure out how to get a hold of Superman, he could probably call everyone else in,
right? Yeah.
All right,
let's figure it out.
I'll
Google it.
Google it. I'll call Dr. Sedler and let her know that we're calling in some troops to help us, but we're going to get this job done.
Let's go.
Let's do it.
Okay.
All right.
We'll be right back.
Superheroes, we have been summoned here today to help solve a problem. The Turner School District needs our help, ensuring that students are prepared to be career and college ready. Justice League, can we help?
Yes, let's do it.
She-Ra, how can you help solve this problem?
My sword will not help our students prepare for college and career. I'm not sure. I really don't know what we can do.
Right.
What about the power of Grayskull? Power of Grayskull doesn't even know anything about college and career ready.
Oh, this is a problem.
This is a problem.
Wonder Woman, how can you help?
I don't know. I don't think the lasso of truth can solve this problem. I just don't know what to do.
Maybe Catwoman has the answer.
You know, I could like sneak around and try to find some help, but I just don't know that I have the powers to prepare kids for college or careers.
Oh no. It must be the Hulk. The Hulk will
know. You can do it.
That might help a little bit, but I don't think it'll solve the problem. This problem is like kryptonite for Superman. I don't have the answer either. We might need to call in some additional help. But I don't know who to call, Justice League.
Who
did
we call?
Oh. This is a meeting of the Justice League. These are all superheroes called to solve a problem. We need to ensure that students are prepared to be career and college ready. Do you have any ideas?
What's your superpower?
Well, I teach. What's yours?